the pain and torture this young man puts himself through is immeasurable. So much that science can't explain him. Ladies and gentlemen, he's had more needles stuck in him than